Alright guys, so I'm going to show you guys a little bit from my grocery haul. Right there. I'm going to organize everything. I'm going to show you guys piece by piece that I've gotten. And guys, I wasted, oh my god, I don't want to say it guys, I wasted freaking $90. No, 82, sorry, 82, not 90. I don't know why I was thinking 90 in my head. $82 on food. Damn, bro. So yeah, let's get to it. Alright guys, so first thing first, I want to try the Halo Top, let it focus, the Halo Top birthday cake ice cream. It's really cool because it has like protein, it's pretty macro-friendly too, actually. Let me see if I could show you guys. Okay, 69 grams, half a cup, and there's 4 servings here, and protein, 5 grams, it's really cool. And the birthday flavor was recommended by Amanda Bucci, and I trust her. So then I moved on to some Kodiak cakes. I picked up 5 boxes because those are a major key when you're lean bulking. Has a lot of protein and carbs, so you'll save your money on the protein powder. You'll save your money more better here than the protein powder. And here I moved on to, I got 4 packets of 96 lean ground beef, 96 lean ground beef, and 4 fat. Nothing special, just got 4 packages, and they're expensive guys. Look, almost $6 each, and I got 4. And then right over here, I got tired of basmati guys, I wasn't lying. So I picked up roasted chicken, I picked up another roasted chicken. This was recommended by Peter, and I got brown basmati, garden vegetables, and basmati, beef flavor. I want to try beef flavor, and the rest are roasted chicken. I think roasted chicken is probably my favorite right now, but I'm gonna try it out. I'm gonna try out this one later on. Let's see what's up. So yeah, I have 13 packets of those, and I have 2 more over here. So yeah, oh yeah, I forgot to say guys that I picked up some eggs. So yeah guys, all of that freaking $82. Like, I know food is like a major key in your fitness or dieting or whatever guys, or when you're bulking. Like, food, good food is major key, but it's expensive as hell to get these guns. Oh damn. So yeah guys, I'm gonna move off to cook my food. I'm gonna do half 159 grams of the power cakes. So that's gonna be like five pancakes in total. I think, yeah, because I'm gonna make them like medium sized. And then I'm gonna have 5 eggs, 2 breads, and 2 flour tortillas. And that's gonna be my breakfast before, well, it's already 2:17. And then I'm gonna go to the gym. All right guys, so breakfast complete. I have 5 whole eggs here, and I put some green sauce action. Then I have 6 Kodiak cakes with some sugar-free syrup action. Time to eat this guys. Oh damn guys, I took some nap action. So I already have my aminos action. Damn, this peak though. I have some aminos action. My water for my high volume action. I was thinking about taking this with high volume, but no, my head hurts a little bit. So I'd rather take this because I'm going to the movies later on. Yeah, you guys are coming with me. You guys are gonna watch it with me too. Alright guys, we're gonna show some high volume action. Show that.
LeBron action. LeBron James action. 1 scoop?
Yeah, 1 scoop. Put it half, then we'll go. So like if you're not in a certain age, the boy we need more, I don't know. Probably just to waste it.
Yeah.
Guys, we got some peace signs. We're gonna hit a high volume, you get it? High volume shoulder workout. And like 2 chest movements. We're gonna do it. She's gonna pop it. Damn, I don't know. What does it taste like?
It's like the flavors, like a hint of it at the end.
Like, they like probably had too much water. That's
no, it was like down here.
Yeah, right.
You, it's the same level
every time. First time tasting this cotton candy flavor. Alright, guys. Alright, guys, so we're gonna warm up with Rear Adele. One set. No, four sets.
I'm watching. I don't know who I'm watching. Oh, we got some Rayman action in the back.
I bet you house money.
Do you used to play?
Yeah, I played for a while.
A while.
Pretty fast. Yeah.
And what'd you say?
He said yeah.
Oh yeah.
Looks good.
So yeah, guys, that's pretty much it from the whole workout. It was kinda felt weird, the workout, because I didn't like the high volume. It's good, I liked it, I felt a pump, but like it doesn't have caffeine. So what I'm gonna be doing, guys, it's gonna take one scoop of goals with the pump product, because it doesn't have caffeine, so you could take it, doesn't matter. And wow, my face looks fluffy. That's what I barely noticed. So yeah, guys, I'm gonna be eating this with ground beef, and yeah, I think that's pretty much from the whole video. I'm gonna end it. Wasn't the best, guys, but tomorrow Tomorrow I'm gonna try to record. I don't know, because I go into work at 3:30, so I don't know if I'm gonna have footage for you guys. So yeah, it all depends. I don't know. I'll see what's up, guys. But hopefully you guys have an awesome day, or had one already since it's already late. And yeah, stay positive, guys.